Yeah. Rest until the enemy has fallen.
Yeah!
I will not rest until the enemy has fallen! And this one might pose us some trouble. Display of battle prowess. Huh?
You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward. My companion wore a smile as he departed this life, falling on the field of battle. I was unsure of what I ought to do to protect those dear to me. But you, a warrior as valiant as a dragon, have shown me the way. I, Zhao Yun, shall pierce through the darkness, enveloping our age. An army of 100,000 might stand in my way, but it would matter not. For like a majestic Qilin, I shall carve out a road to peace! Forward. We will retake the mountain and avenge the fallen. I had not expected demons to be among them. This could become even more difficult. Nonetheless, we will not back down. The county office, fallen to ruin, now serves the Yellow Turbans as a base. It mirrors the state of our empire with uncanny accuracy. To repay the favor. Could be something valuable around here. Feel your pulse quickening. You will soon see why. Just make sure that you are ready.
You scum! This is our execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Quickly! Find somewhere safe! Use that to our advantage.
Thank you.
With this victory, we move a step closer to peace.
You saved me. Thank you.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should think.
My name is Hong Jing, and I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That Jade is...
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzhong, to the Yellow Turbans' headquarters. It would be an immense boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Would you mind taking me along?
Be they crook or be they clerk, wrongdoers will get crushed one and all. The Yellow Turban's leader here might give us problems. They use these bizarre techniques, you see. So our militia allies are now too scared to go on the offensive. Ha! Weren't you... with the militia as well. If you think you've got more spine than them, you'll have to prove it.
Yida's never had a way of words, but what he says is the truth. We came here with our force, but being few in number, we have struggled to advance. reputation. My blade is always at your service. Outstanding. Let's keep pushing them while we have the advantage. I've waited for a fine fight. This one has the smell of a true warrior.
That was an easy kill. Nobody can stop us.
We live in. I've heard of your exploits, and I have to say, I'm impressed. Every blacksmith dreams of having a client of your caliber, you know.
Saying that our brother would best us all, after all.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery alone, which is precisely why we pledged our blades to each other.
Oh!
is an honor to fight alongside such a fine warrior.
Thank you.
What do you need today?
Cut out for us here.
Go!
might want to keep your eyes peeled for loot around here.
Thank you. Lord General of Earth! The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly.
Just try to evade my sorcery, if you can.
Rise!